Safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendant. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table, place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle, pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you're in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with light posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy laboratory smoke detectors. The safety cord in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exit and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, four window exits over the wings, and two exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slides to use in emergency. When you're ready to exit, jump into the slide, move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, exit door slides in the front and the back of the airplane can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lights in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest visible exit. If needed, also mask will drop from the overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Pull the mask down to start the smoke option. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps as tight as you would normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. In a water evacuation, you can use your seat cushion for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion and take it to the closest usable exit. When exiting the airplane, place your arms through the straps and hug the cushion to your chest. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety course shows how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff, and individual radio light controls are overhead. Thank you for your attention and enjoy your flight.
You were like, what?
I was like, this is happening right now.
I mean, for main street boost being used for either just JetBlue or JetBlue.
Really? Yeah,
Takeoff.
Yeah. She needs to talk. No, she was like,